米饭，煮煮煮煮煮煮。So come get your everything tonight. I made no promises. I can't do golden rings, but I'll give you everything tonight. Magic is in the air. There ain't no science here. So come get your everything tonight. Tonight.
You guys really liked my recent video, so I use a more in-depth version of that. So the students start out by standing in complete silence in a circle and then a line. Here's their view. And then they do some scoping out of the targets. They do some warm-ups and then a team huddle. That's their teachers hyping them up on the left. And I noticed that they have a very particular and detailed bow setup routine. And when they miss, there's always complete silence. But when they hit the target,It's like some sort of a war cry. Let's see if this guy can follow that up.
Nice.
There are 8 stages in total for beginners. This one is my favorite stage.
What you know about rolling down in the deep?
Main kudo yuk, ganti baju dulu. Terus kita ambil alatnya. Ini anak panah tanpa bulu karena gue mau latihan jarak pendek. Terus ambil busurnya. Nah, busur Jepang tuh memang beda sama busur-busur lain. Karena panjang banget sampai 2,2 meter. Panahan Jepang itu sangat menomorsatukan keindahan dan ketepatan. Bukan kecepatan.Untuk jarak aslinya itu sebenarnya ada 28 meter guys. Karena gue udah absen lama, gue gak berani tembak 28 meter, jadi biar tunangan gue aja. BTW, ini beratnya 16 kilo loh.
全然大丈夫だ。よかった。ミナト、俺は必ず戻ってくると信じていたよ。またミナトのショーを俺に見せてくれ。
Frage kann ich dir schnell beantworten. Leute, es ist einfach krank, wie viele Leute gerade wieder Team Kyudo reinsuchten. Inklusive natürlich mir, ich habe 94 Spielstunden. Und auf dem Server gibt es BW, MLG Rush, Stickfight, Bridge, Knockback, Capture und Cobweb. To all the people who can quest like a tribe does. Before this, did you really know what I was? Comprehend to the tribe.
Mi fan, zhu zhu zhu, zhu zhu zhu. Mi fan, ask a question, yum yum yum.